Hi, my name is Jenna Yasker, and I'm a senior at Ryerson High School, and I'm honored to be one of the Caring Award recipients this year.
Over the past 3 years, I've had the pleasure of being Jenna's school counselor, and I've had the opportunity to see her help numerous students as a peer tutor. I have also seen her during her experiences with Project Unify and the Unified Partners physical education class, and these experiences have made her decide that she would like to be involved in the field of special education in the future. To me, Jenna epitomizes what the Caring Award is all about, and I'm very proud to have known her over the past 4 years.
Hi, my name is Nancy Beatty, and I am a teacher at Raritan High School. I met Jenna Yasker when she was a freshman. She was in my class, and we were talking about clubs, and she asked me about different clubs, and I said that I'm the advisor for the Unified Partners Club, which her eyes lit up, and she decided that's where she wanted to put her time in. So she joined Unified Partners, and she has been so involved her 4 years. She joined the YAP program, which is the Young Athlete Program, which works with the young special needs. And she worked with their motor skills and guided them through obstacles. She works with the clinics, the basketball clinic, the soccer clinic, and the track clinic, which she works with the older special needs children. And they work on skills as well as she's really a wonderful role model for them. She helped plan the winter ball, which is over 200 Special Olympians that come and they socialize, they have a wonderful evening. One thing I have to say about Jenna is she has a contagious smile. She's so enthusiastic. She's a wonderful role model, not only for the special needs community, but she also is a wonderful role model for the high school students. Jenna has put in over 500 hours of community service alone with the Unified Partners. She's someone who will definitely make a difference in the world, especially with the special needs population.